very good evening to all of you.
Good evening.
Good evening.
And to the honorable guest and the honorable Toastmaster Anindya. Your speech, what motivates us? I took it personally, what motivates me? And I agree with you the 3 points, because my motivation is my wife. She's my master. She has the control on my freedom, that is second point, and she's my purpose. Toastmaster Anindya, you have very effectively and efficiently delivered your message with support of your statistics, testimonies, examples and visual aids. The topic was very applicable for the audience. Very well researched, especially because you presented in a very balanced approach. You started with your friend who is earning good money, but he's not happy, and then this other side where the motivation lies actually, where the key thing is. The area of focus which I have found was use of more personal evidences to demonstrate. Reason. Every research has a purpose. And it has a purpose because it has a customer. So when you have done a research, so you have done it for a customer. So if I take it personally, I am an individual, and what motivates me, so when I influence people that this is my research, I should add some personal experiences also, that after the research, what change in thinking process has come in me, and now what change in my lifestyle has come, or some examples of some good people, as an example. The second thing, where the area of focus could be, the way the speech was structured, it was very well organized. It had a very good opening, the body, the main points with all the research matter, and the closing also, where you connected back to the Toastmasters. What I really found that, because when you say what motivates us, so is it something like money or no money, right? So what I can do in a different manner is that if I'm saying my friend was very rich and still he's not happy, so I can use the money itself as a factor to change the thought. Because there are many models right now, you can use examples of Robert Kiyosaki, how to get rid of money from the money itself, right? And Warren Buffett, there are many research topics you could have gone through. And this model basically keeps me connected. At the end of the day, like when you finish your speech, it helps me to reconnect back. Because I started with money, and from the money, how can I get rid of money, right? And then how can I get back to these three factors and make these three factors work for me to earn money and earn my peace? So that could be the structure of this whole research topic. But overall, it was very, very effectively organized with a clear purpose, and you used very good vocal varieties. That I was reading in your last project feedback, you had considered those area of improvements. And other thing before I leave the stage is that your research is something personal. So it should, because research is not always outside, it can be inside also. Because when you do the introspection, you're doing the research, right? So you could have added some more examples on that. But overall, it was very effective, and I hope that everybody now understands what motivates us. It's not only the material world or the financial things, it's more on the inner things, right? And I hope it's not that everybody has the same wife or same husband who has control and mastery and all, right? So let us appreciate and learn from these three principles. Thank you so much.